Jaya. And today we're going to Balabat. We're gonna visit Mama. We're gonna visit Rona.
Hi. We are here. She visited me by surprise. Charot.
Grabe, guys. Yung Starbucks dito, ganitong oras walang tao. Kung sa Pilipinas yan, di magkamayo yung mga tao. And, walang tao, guys. Siguro, uubusin natin yung laman ng card niya.
Ay, taray.
Yaman ka, girl.
Hindi. Pag iftar time, yung eating time nila, wala talagang tao sa mall. Kasi usually, umuwi yan sila sa bahay nila para mag-iftar with the family.
Kumain. Kasi fasting sila. Pag nag-sunset, bawal na silang, pag nag-sunset, pwede na silang kumain.
At saka later on, after mga 8:30, makikita mo yung mall, puno na naman yan. At saka mga coffee shops, makikita mo mayan ng kaya. Puro yan puno. Bakit? Kasi pagkatapos ng dinner nila, yung iftar dinner nila, babalik yan sila sa mall para mag-coffee, mag-tea, saka init yung mga
Frennies
nila. So, later on, makikita nyo. Ganon.
Ganon sila
mo yung mall, walang katao-tao.
Oo, nag-video kanina talaga, wala talaga rin tao. Look. Diba? May 1 hour break siya. And mag-gelato kami. Ganito ang ice cream ng mayayaman. Let's go, guys.
Look at all the flavors.
Hateful. One scoop.
Yes. This is unusual. They have a rose flower gelato, but the spelling is Ross from France.
Dito lang sa La Bottega Gelato. How you pronounce, kuya, yung yun?
La Bottega.
La Bottega.
Okay.
Pero ako lang paano kita pronounce ng Italian. Italian kasi sa brunch.
Okay. Ako sa akin, ano, kuya, yung strawberry cheesecake. Yan na yun, hindi ko natitikman. Alam ko masarap yan. Oh.
Yum.
Dito po ang best-seller namin yung mga foods.
Ito.
Kasi yan, natural talaga siya. No added milk and sugar.
Oh, no added milk and sugar daw itong mga nandito.
So, all natural flavors.
Wow.
Fruits lang.
As yung sa fruits lang. Ito lang, kuya. Ah, ito daw.
Ayun, mga fruits. Mama, I got mine.
Except the vanilla flavor.
Cheers!
Nandito kami sa food court area nila. Usually nang nandito na kumakain is yung staff lang and then yung mga ibang Pilipino or ibang lahi na hindi nila sinusunod yung mga iftar na ganyan. So ayan, kaya siya kumakain din ngayon. Ano oras na ba? It's already 7, so maya-maya mas nadami pa yung tao at magiging crowded yung mall kasi nga andito na sila lahat. Mag-start na rin silang mamili hanggang mamayang alas 2.
Alauna?
Oo. 1 a.m. Yummy. This is my first time tasting gelato.
Gelato.
Ano? Gelato. Hindi kasi siya mayaman, so La Bodega. La Bodega. May boteng-boteng. La Bodega del Gelato. Del Gelato. Ay, masarap. In Trinidad, masarap siya. Hindi siya yung parang sa ibang ice cream na ano, yung parang may bits ng frozen, mga pagka-frozen. Siya wala.
Yung mga ice lang.
Oo. Yung parang ice.
Refined na refined.
Yes, refined. Soft, tsaka creamy talaga.
Creamy siya.
Kaya tingnan mo yung one scoop, okay na.
How much ate? Regular price?
15 dirhams. Magkano na yung thing?
15 dirhams sa ganito, sa one scoop. Pero, dahil ako ay
staff,
mall staff, 10 dirhams.
Ah, hindi ko focus eh. Yan, there you go. Mas okay na din yung ganito kasi alam mo mauubos mo eh. Tsaka worth it naman yung ano niya. Worth it yung flavors niya, worth it din yung texture niya. Tsaka hindi siya nakakaumay.
Dali na kuya!
Mag-hi ka lang
sa ang Tagalugar. Diba?
Ay, hi sa mga Tagalaguna dyan kung mga mananonood kayo ng vlog ni ate.
Ano pangalan mo kuya?
Sibok. Si Cristo ng Laguna.
Yes!
Thank you,
Kuya!
Hello everyone! This concept is the first one of its type in the whole country. This robot, as you can see. So, basically, it's the next generation of this. It's an entire ballista. Everything is, of course, with the current corona situation. It's pretty decent, you know, you don't have anything to be worried about. So, yeah. Pretty much that's everything. You just order from the iPad, as you can see. Just choose the language. Then this is the type of drinks. Yeah, this is automatic. He does this every 5 to 10 minutes. This is the type of drinks. This is all the drinks we have. We have the Bikilo, we have cappuccino, macchiato, Spanish latte, double espresso, everything. You just press for instance, what would you like to have?
What would you like?
Cold or hot? You can show the people the menu.
So this is the menu.
Now this is the ingredients can make you all these things.
Oh.
Hot chocolate, pistachio latte, Spanish latte.
I want a latte.
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 You want pistachio latte or just latte?
Pistachio.
Pistachio latte. Okay, you press here.
Okay.
So for the employees, you have a special code.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
For employee, there is a discount.
This is the code 3030. Mm-hmm. So you press it, you can see it's 6 dirhams only.
Oh,
it
became 6 from 15?
From 25.
From 25.
Yeah, everything 6. Is like from 5 to 6 for employees only.
Contactless.
The whole machine from inside, it does the sterilization process. Every 20 minutes, it does the sterilization process.
This is the first?
This is the first of its type in the whole country.
Oh my god.
There's another one in Dubai, but that one is like moving hands, you know, fancy. But this one only entire robot, as you can see.
You see that?
That's how fast? Done? 1 minute 25 seconds. Whatever was your order, it will be ready for you. If you want to edit some extra flavors there.
Wow.
Of course, all the hot drinks are sugar-free. We are considering people who like, you know, do some
diets
and stuff like
so
that.
So this one is a sugar-free?
Sugar-free. If you want to edit some sugar, you want to edit any other stuff.
So it's a sugar-free. And if you want to add some flavoring.
You can choose whatever you want.
Okay.
Cinnamon,
really, really good. Well, I like
Irish hazelnut. Coffee. Hazelnut as well. And popcorn. This is unique.
Popcorn?
Yeah, popcorn flavor. They
what
also
flavor
have some
of coffee will go in popcorn?
With the latte, I would recommend you to put the hazelnut.
Hazelnut.
Yeah,
for this
hazelnut
one.
Or cinnamon. Both are good.
Do you like hazelnut or the
hazelnut?
One pump.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then I order mine. I will try.
Okay. So let's
see. Make it like up to date, you know.
And
Elon
mix
Musk
it
is
up.
Elon Musk is involved.
Yes.
Brother, what is the best seller?
Spanish latte.
Yeah,
it's pretty decent.
Yeah,
I don't even need to be existing. I don't even need to be here, you know?
I can purchase even without you,
exactly,
yeah?
Exactly.
Wow.
It's basically self-service, but because the concept is new, that's why they hired me.
Okay.
But once, just to teach the
exactly,
new ones.
And old people, you know, people with some disabilities, if they need some help.
Okay.
That's it.
It's a good concept.
Yeah, it's a good
concept. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
And then? Ayun na! Oops! Ang galing yun, ng robo machine.
So this is called over?
Ayun! Ayun!
Oh, okay.
Tapos kung kulang ka, ano yung mga kulang mo? Gusto mo pa ng more sugar? Or gusto mo pa ng yellow? Kaya kasi ang order ni ate ice cold coffee. So yan. Can I have it here, brother? Can I try to have it here? No.
You can, no problem. Uh-huh. You can, like, as you want the thing, like, you want the
sponsor.
Okay. You want
so basically, this is a very, one.
It's enough.
One stop shop for coffee.
It's enough.
Yeah.
No, it's enough. And then I'll have my hazelnut in
coffee. I recommend you try the popcorn if you want. The sponge
method. Okay. Oh, enough
nice.
Na.
It's very nice.
And then, mag-spirit ka na lang.
It's a cup instead of spoons, you know?
Mm.
Better for them.
Save Mother Nature.
Yes. You see? They care.
I care. You should care also.
What's your YouTube channel then?
It's Today with Raya.
A friend of mine, if you heard about Frederick, he comes here usually.
Mm.
I think he starts, I know that.
I will show you.
Channel.
So this guy is basically a bomb.
Him.
He comes,
really?
He comes here. He is very inspiring. He's a very nice guy. To see you, everyone. Very nice.
Show your face so we can take
That's me.
Thank you.
Any problem? No problem. Anytime.
Oh, ano sa ano? Sa 1 to 10. Kumusta ang experience?
Siguro I'll rate this one a 9. Kasi aside from contactless, parang new invention siya. Hindi mo kailangan pumila. Hindi mo kailangan na, tsaka ang bilis, 1 minute and 20 seconds na ilabas na yung drinks mo, saan ka pa. Hindi ka napipila, walang tao, contactless yung payment. And then, they are, save the mother nature ang team nila. Flavors are good too. Sarapan.
Ganun ako ka, ano to? Na-amaze sa mga ganong bagay. Yung mga machine-machine na yan, gustong-gusto ko yan. Kaya sabi ko, iti-take ko yan sa vlog pag andito na si ate para ma-experience namin dalawa.
My coffee is an cold Spanish latte.
Yun yung ang best seller nila.
Yeah, sa cold nila. And I put 2 pumps of hazelnut and 1 pump of the popcorn flavored and it's so delicious.
Okay, so ngayon guys, alam nyo na kung yung flavor ang nagustuhan ni Haya. Ako naman kasi, napaka-simple lang talaga na magusto ko sa kape. So yun, i-take note nyo kung ano yung nagustuhan niya. Tapos punta kayo dito sa Exodia, ano yun?
Exodia Coffee.
Ah, ayan.
Exodia itself.
Ah, Exodia
Cafe.
Mm-hmm. Yung robo machine nila. I-try nyo din. And lagi ang sinasabi ko, dito sa amin, mas makakatipid kami ng mga OFW. Basta gamitin nyo lang talaga kung sa mall kayo, yung mga vouchers nyo, be wise on spending. Kasi hindi naman kailangan mag-spend tayo ng super laki o kaya regular price na pwede naman nating kunin sa discounted price para big
savings. Tsaka walang masama kung gamitin nyo yung mga gift certificate nyo or whatever kasi you deserve it naman. Kailangan nyo ng discount, kailangan nyo ng savings.
Yes.
Go, save it. Go, gamitin nyo. Wala naman masama doon. Yung iba kasi sa atin, pag ganyan mga gift certificate, mga discount, feeling nila pag gina-apply nila, nakakahiya sa ibang tao, which is ikaw yung mas nakakahiya kasi hindi mo ginagamit yun samantala yung iba gustong magkaroon ng mga ganyan. Okay, kahit sabihin yung
sa machine,
bago lang sa machine, hindi siya lasang vendo. Hindi siya lasang vendo. At isa pa, yung mga ginagamit nilang flavors, yung mga extra syrups nila, ganun din sa Starbucks halos.
Yes.
So, hindi ka din naman lugi. Tsaka contactless, isipin nyo naman, ay yung masisave nyo yung time.
Go ka na lang. Basta may card ka, pack, Sigura ka na. At saka, nasa malapit siya sa food court, sa Bawabat Al-Sharq Mall. Kaya pag natapos ka ng meal mo, after that, pwede ka na magkape.
Coffee is always a necessity when you finish your meals.
So ano ang rate mo out of 10?
9.
For me, 9.2.
So yun guys, bye. See you later.
Bye-bye.
So, hi guys! Andito tayo sa labas ngayon. And tapos na tayo mag-bumisita kay Mama. And I'm just waiting for the bus pa Abu Dhabi sa Alwada. Binigyan niya sa akin yung bus.